Back on Oahu, police need your help identifying a man who broke into a Kailua restaurant. The burglar got into Buzz's Lanikai early Friday morning. The restaurant manager says the suspect almost got away with some valuables, but a cleaning woman stumbled onto him and he ran off. He did, though, damage a window, door, and safe, and the restaurant wasn't able to open for lunch that day. Anyone with information about this case is asked to call police.